Texas State Bobcats fresh off winning a tournament in California, and Terrence Johnson's crew, oh, they just whip up on LeTourneau. Pflugerville Hylum, Caleb Asbury there, 8.6 boards, Boco approves. Later, it's all Sunbelt first-teamer Mason Harrell with two of his 11, four Bobcats in double figures, 14 Cats find the scoring column in a lopsided win, 92-47 the final.